I think I gotta make my hair look good.
So this is your bag.
It's good.
Two words. College orientation. Let's go.
Spot for some storage.
By the way, did you check out the view outside my room?
It's unfreaking believable, right? Oh, let me zoom in a little bit.
The wake, it's very beautiful. You can't see most of it. It's just...
Today's just a free day, pretty much. I'm gonna be hanging around. I'm gonna check out the hall, maybe walk around the campus a little bit. And meet a few people, maybe walk around town and see where it goes, pretty much. Very excited. People judge, people talk, they can see what they like, won't keep me up at night. People gonna judge, people gonna talk, they can see what they like, won't keep me up at night. Maybe we're still alone. Mine overall versus this guy's. Not that bad, pretty similar. Maybe we're still lost. Maybe we'll never learn. But as the dust settles down, I'm glad here. I feel I'm fine.
5 hours later.
So it's about 12:30 and I couldn't really shoot a lot of footage from earlier because unfortunately my phone was like really low. It was less than like 5%. Yeah, so I pretty much got here. I was hanging with some friends, we played cards, we played Uno, we played ping pong. I met a lot of cool people, and yeah, I'll try to get some more footage for you guys tomorrow, more like today actually. I'll see you guys for day two. Okay guys, it's day two, Sunday morning. See, the funny thing is, we actually just woke up from a fire alarm. It was pretty much our wake-up call, and it was ringing for a bit, so it was like a fire drill for like pretty much 10 minutes. It woke us up. It's about like 7:30 now, so I'm not gonna go back to sleep. I'll just head right to breakfast and enjoy my day after that.
It's good.
I wonder who this guy is. It's my roommate. Just met him. Joseph. I got him a sign. Show him.
Yeah.
Show the account.
Like wave or like dab or some other.
I'm not dabbing. Dabbing is the stupidest thing.
Good. Thank you so much.
I
hate it.
Instagram is Mercy. Auburn Instagram is Cuts underscore Live underscore Ryan underscore Murphy. Follow
me. If you've seen toilet talk in the bathrooms, our students rank toilets.
That's gonna be slow motion.
Of day two, I had a lot of fun. I met a lot of new friends and stuff. And yep, day three is right around the corner. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Hey all, and welcome to the final day, day three. So believe it or not, I actually woke up at 6:30. The breakfast is around like 7:30-ish, and I woke up just to do a quick walk / jog. I'm gonna walk back, wash up a little bit, and then eat some breakfast. Very excited for the last day, but somewhat upset as well. Oh,